just gained a race position. Let's take a look at the replay. So this was the Aston Martin. You can clearly see the contact there, and that caused a lot of damage. And the team had such high hopes today. What a shame. It's chaos on the track. Let's see what happened there. Now look at this. Daniel Ricciardo involved here. And there's the collision. It's caused absolute carnage.